Hey guys, so today we're gonna be doing something in Minecraft where we basically have 30 minutes to prepare. We get gather all our loot and then we have to fight to see who's better. So we're starting in 3, 2, 1. Okay. Wood. Okay, need some cobble. Yes, sir. Some iron. Okay. That's a big vein. Holy. Bro. What is this? A 22 iron vein. What the frick? Oh shoot. Whoa. No, I need sticks. No. Yes. Oh, no. Oh my God. Yes! Okay, we have 15 minutes left. Okay. Okay. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh no. Uh-oh. No, he's penny up here.
How much are
you? 5. Come on. Chicken. Two minutes. Oh my God. Oh. This tall grass. Okay, so the timer is about to go off. We're gonna have 5 minutes to gather your stuff and like organize your inventory, and then we're gonna go. Okay, for the battle, we start in 3, 2, 1, go!
Easy close.
Bro, those rockets are so OP.
I know. What do you think I went through them?
Oh my god.
That's because, and I only hit you with one. My plan was to get an easy collapse, just kill you first thing. But I missed one of the rockets, and I had three rockets. One of them I accidentally placed in the ground while I was in the middle of the game.
Bro.
The other one, I was in the middle, like, I shot you and I completely missed. And the second one, I actually hit, so then I just started spamming you, knowing that you would have to heal. I saw how many golden apples you had, so I just kept going, because I knew that you would have to heal.
Bro, the only reason I survived the rockets is because I was chugging gaps.
Yeah.
So, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe. And bye.